Welcome back, all you crazy cool people. This is Game Edge. We are back in Subsistence. Yes, if you missed last episode, well, disaster happened. We lost our weaponry. Yes. Let's not even go through that. You go through it and watch it again if you missed it. It didn't turn out very well for us. We're going to drop one water in here. Have to get some food for these bastards. My God. They take up so much food, they shit a lot too. Holy God, free range yourself, free range. Level 10. Maybe you guys can be my little army and go after these damn wolves that attack us. All right, we need to rebuild our arsenal, and that's something we're gonna have to look at right away. We also have our SVT, which has been hanging around for a while, and we have some 7 shots in them. Well, all right, that's pretty good. We'll have that just in case we need it. We should have that primed and ready to go in case we have some problems. There we go. The generator was running all the way through that, so we are going to need to fill her back up, and also we're going to need to make ourselves some medication here. Health kits is 4 medical herbs and 1 biofuel. We're going to need some more biofuel, and that means more animals have been taken down, unfortunately. Adrenaline, just in case, and it will put you back. Now, we lost quite a bit of stock, which is really disappointing. But that's part of life. That's full now. Cool. We're going to leave her going. This has been running for a while. I've been taking it down. That's a 496. When I was asking in the last episode whether it was running, the generator, it was running when I left. That's why I was running back. And that's what caused all this conflict. So, yeah, not going to happen twice. This actually will stop once this actually burns out completely. So if you put a load inside, you can actually split them up and say, okay, split this half here. You see, it turns off and split again. Make a small load if you want to and go 13 in. Or if you don't like unlucky numbers, you can actually just do 27. But it'll keep on running. It'll drain your power completely off, but so be it. That's a part of life. That's a part of what we have to do. Let it go back up. And we got ourselves some building to do right now. Lost that upgraded shotgun. Kind of pissed off. But we're going to get over it. We're going to move forward. Okay, so we need some scrap metal and cordage. So we have a lot of stock, which I have dropped in here. So it's really good. We're going to take scrap metal and nails, I think, might be needed for some other things. Let's see if that's still needed. I also need a pickaxe. So we go with crafty pickaxe. Then we're crafty M9. And a shotgun, we could craft if we want to. Why not have it? That's cloth. We have that. And a shotgun. Alright, so we'll have all the guns. Only thing is we have no ammunition for the M9, so we're going to have to make sure we have it. The shotgun, we're going to wait off because it's going to cost us way too much. Shotgun-wise, it's 6 shells, and gunpowder is 15. Again, the shells is my issue. I don't think Cold Game is going to change that, but it's always been an issue. 1 shell and whatever gunpowder is needed for this. Would be, you know, more logical for me. But again, I'm not the one who's creating the game, so I will live with it. This is 1 shell, 1 ammo casing for 4 gunpowder, so that's good. Okay, we could get quite a bit of ammo, at least. We're going to have that back up. That's going to be good. So we have our guns, we have our pickaxe. That's back in our inventory. That's good, which we need. Perfect. We got our SVT ready to go. And after that, we're going to jump off the rest of the stuff here. Leave this here, and the cloth and stuff will go back on the other side. This goes down here. Again, this is all just about recovery. You don't have to do this every single time in the game, but you don't start off with any guns. And somebody actually asked me a question: do the guns will the guns respawn with you? The answer is no. I found out it's no. It's definitely 110% no. It's not going to happen. We could start building a roof on a sucker. I don't even know how I'm going to get that done right now. My mindset is completely altered by the issues that occurred. So I'm going to let that go for a bit. And we're going to do the roof next episode, I think, or one after that. We could eat one of these. It gives us a little bit of... No, it doesn't give us any fruit. Just because it's... okay. Definitely going to need to eat some protein anyways. We have an extra protein bar. We might as well have it. We have our... 9, which is there, and we have some tomato seeds, which we need to plant. And we also have to plant the cotton, too, because I'm not sure what the cotton really is for, except for a couple of items that I don't think I use very often. So we'll let it be. We'll drop these in here. Might as well. And we have to feed those damn chickens again. Oh, I forgot. split one of these, split another, put that here, and then split another one here. One's for us and one's for them. Actually, I just could right click to eat in it, but that's gonna bring up our fruit and vegetables right where I want it. This should do the same thing for the chickens as their free roam. I don't see them lowering too much. I'm not sure if it's been fixed or not in that update, but I don't see it. Well, it's staying stable, I think. 20, 47, okay, let's see. I'll put this in here. Let's see how far it goes. 56 and 50. Okay, so now free roaming, 56, 50. Let's see what happens when we're out and about. Yeah, I hear the son of a bitch. There's definitely somebody around here who's not very happy with us, and that's the bear, of course. All right, let's jump off what we don't need. We're not going to keep anything in case something stupid like last time happens again. Again, the SVT is an awesome weapon. We didn't use it very often, actually, this season. I don't think I've used it very often, but I love this weapon. It's actually one of my favorites. I'm just going to swap that out. He's unhappy. I actually need a bear right now. Kind of need some fat. If he's a good bear, I might take him out. There's two of them. That's going to be too difficult to get. Yeah, too difficult. All right, let's move on. Let's move forward. Let's move on this side. I thought there was a crate, but it's actually the animal housing. Okay, we've got another bear on this side, which is level one. Not a great level for them. Man, two times wolves made me jump last episode. Two. I'm hating them. I'm freaking hating them. The hate is on. Bear versus wolf. Which one does Game Edge hate the most? And bear has definitely got me in more games. 7 Days to Die. Long Dark. The bear challenge is awesome. I'd love doing that one. Okay, we need to find some more resources now. We need to stock back up. Yeah, the base I find is looking really good. I might not like the front part as much as I thought I would, but it's okay. We'll fix it because I have an idea to make that look a little nicer. Just need some resources. Let's just grab some wood. We need some of the fireplace anyways. So all those times we're here, not just in case, is actually just crafting underneath it. I was giving my shells, which I have seven of them now, plus what's in inside our... Ooh, son of a bitch. You're not a plumpy one. You're the same son of a bitch. All right. I thought it was another one. Man, there's a lot of bears. Just practicing. The swap over in case. This is wolf, big bear, big wolf. Yeah, anything that's really high, this SVT will take him down pretty cold. Good rifle, expensive rounds, but well worthwhile, to tell you the truth. I love the shoddy. Shoddy is great, but SVT definitely kicks some ass. Can't believe I lost that crate yesterday. Ugh. So be it. Move forward, Game Edge. Move forward. Keep that stuff inside. He's going to kill you, brother. All right, we need more medical plants big time. Let's see, we're hoarding these things, and now we're using them like crazy, so. Oh, there's a crate. And a slow rabbit. We're not going to get any rabbits right now. We should probably get one for our pet. It would be nice. All right, cool. All right, ammo. Good. And some shotgun ammo. That's nice. That's a nice switch. It realizes what it did to us. The game realizes it. You know that feeling it has? Yeah. Yeah. I know it does. It has feelings too. It knows. It's done wrong. It's done wrong by us. Try and grab it. I'm pressing F. See, look, I caught that one. Sometimes I'm lucky. This one's a big tree, so I get more wood out of it, which is really nice. Different sizes, small ones. So you get one piece of wood. I thought I saw another one fling out further, but it doesn't look like it went that far. Oh shit! Definitely not the direction. That direction is not available at the current time. please refrain from going to visit that direction. Not interested. Alright. What do we have around here? Crazy wise have been butt guests here. Don't see anything that resource wise actually just buckus. It's been okay, nothing great. Damn rabbits scared the shit out of me. I know some people are saying don't run so much in this game. You gotta run a little bit or else you're gonna have the crates disappear. And I got no problem with the running part of it. Is that a crate? Or are you just happy to see me? Is that a bush? Stupid bush. I'm sure you did the exact same color just to get us looking. I get a lot of you asking when is this game available. I do not know yet. And that'll be up to Cole Games when he's ready to launch this game. This game is being built. All right, it's a game that's in development currently. It hasn't even reached the alpha stage or early access on Steam. When it does, I will definitely let you guys know. Cole Games gives me the heads up on it. I'll definitely right away let you guys know. All right, we got the pick. Oops. There we go. Now you don't have to click every time, you just hold down the left click, so it actually is pretty cool. Does a good job. Can you do it from this angle? Yeah, you can. Cool. I was wondering about that. Beautiful. Mm-hmm. Now these animals are free roam, so God damn it, we gotta go back and get that. I need that for upgrades. Alright, let's go and grab this and then head back for a lockpick. Let's see if we can get one. I think I can afford it. Let's see what's in here. Alright, let's head back straight and we'll come back for this lockpick right away. Slot crates are mucho dinero stuff. Alright, it's a straight zoom from this rock. Cool. Let's try and remember where it is so that way when we come back. I heard you. I'm not looking. I'm running. Don't even want to know about you. Gonna need some more of this anyways. Alright. Let's get this. Now these resources don't show up all the time, so I really recommend to do it right now. That's why I'm doing it. Something that I love. I have to take down a bear soon. Oh, you son of a bitch. Alright, that bear is going down. He's been a thorn in our side. He's level 1. Come here, you little fuck ass. Let me see you clearly. Down you go. I missed the first shot, that's why. Did I reload this? Yeah, I wasted a shot. It's okay. I do need the fat. I'm not gonna go too much level 1, but still. One piece of fat is one piece of fat. And he's away from us. That's what matters. I don't even know what level he is. There we go. Yeah, I saw a piece over there, but we're going to let that go for now. We're going back and get this lockpick before it despawns. Some of these things have a despawn that happened. Oh, I left the fireplace on. Damn it. Add fuel. Extinguish. Drop these in here. I have enough. Yes. What do I need to build this with lockpick? I need silver and gold. It's expensive, man. It's expensive, I'm telling you. Bring some of this on the other side because it's starting to become. I have to go back and forth for this. I hate doing that, but there is some room in our crate right now. All right. What else I need? Forgot to check. I did lose a hammer. No, a little hammer's in there. That's right. And two things of wood. All right, cool. Let's get this lockpick really quick. Excellent. We're just going to drop the stuff here for now. Make it really quick out so we can get back rolling here. Drop you in here. Why can't you just... Oh, yeah, the bottom row. The bottom row does not... When you shift click, the bottom row won't shift click. That's why it does that. Nails go back. That goes back. And whatever, for now. I'm doing this really a rush, more than anything else. Game save, that scares me. That might not be... We might not have... Oh, God, bring a lockpick. We might not be lucky enough to find it. Okay, make sure I have it. All right, let's close the door and make sure we don't have any unwanted visitors. Son of a bitch. That wolf is definitely on our ass. Okay. I think we're far enough from him to run him out. Run away from him. Definitely like the double growl. Double growl means he's close enough for me. He's far enough now. I'm jammed in something. All right. Gotta watch out jumping off these rocks. You can break a leg or sprain him. So be careful. Just being very, very careful. And hopefully the lock crate's still here. It is. Hallelujah. Redemption. Four pieces, cool. Alright, some cotton. I would rather tomato seeds, but I'll take all that right now. Yeah, and a biofuels there too. I need that big time. Alright, that's a good crate. And that's a bad bear. 180. Black bears seem to be 140 at level 1. These ones were 180. The grizzlies are 180. That's heavy duty right there. Alright, there's a wolf right there. Not sure what level. I think it's a 4. Not positive. Alright, that's well worthwhile. Yeah, let him roam his ass away from here. So far, this area here seems to be giving out quite a bit of good stock. Starting to feel like the game knows that we lost some stuff. Where are you? Feels like there should be a crate around here somewhere. Go back in front. Oh. What level are you? Level 1. I could take him out. With a handgun, easily. We got some steaks on us, at least. We will eat some protein if we want to. Worst case scenario, I can cook it, and then if I don't eat it right away, I can eat it afterwards. I'm just going to run right about here. And I'm starting to see that I'm losing some stamina. Oh, there's a crate there. Cool. Then I'll chop down some trees a little bit. Relax a bit. Try to bring our stamina back up here. Oh, wow. That's really nice. All right, cool. I'm liking what I'm seeing so far. Not sure if you'll change that part of it, but there has to be some cooldown things where you can do some stuff. It can't just be sitting down. But definitely, not sure the stamina-wise would it really affect you. Would actually come back if you're actually hammering, you know, logging down a tree. All right, some more SVT. Excellent. Let's load it up. Every round counts. Let it do finalize or else it won't go down. Perfect. All right. Good redemption so far. We've done pretty well coming back. I should go back right now and drop this shit off because I know I probably have a few of you saying, bro, just go and drop it off, man. The panic is in there, right? Look at this beautiful weapon. It's so nice. Heading back now, don't worry. We are going back. Checking our shit, making sure we're not getting attacked by something on the side of us. Wow, all right, cool. We got a lot of goodies today. It'd been too bad we had a lot of other stuff plus this. It'd been nice, but it's okay. Can't sit here and ponder about it forever. I need to stop. All right. And there's a bear around here somewhere. Just double check underneath. Make sure there's no animals. I haven't sealed that off yet, and that's actually a plan to seal off this whole area. You see this? Looks really nice too. Doesn't look really cool? I'm liking this a lot. I remember seeing another wolf on the side, so we'll be careful. If I miss something back there, I'm sorry, guys. I'm just concentrating a little bit. You little... Son of a bitch. Wow. Oh well, we got a little more fat. A little more than expected. And more food. Anything underneath here? No? Okay. Wow, that came close, didn't it? That just made me jump like 2 feet. Oh, I was like, oh, not again. I mean, most of you must have gone, oh, brother, no, it's happening again. I think once you grab that crate, you're in deep shit. I think that is it. All right, so we got a little bit more fat. Not a whole lot. We got 4. We have no more in that chest. We did get some more oil, which is good. Biofuel. And yeah, that's pretty good. It's a pretty good stash. So far, so good. All right, I can shift click these ones in here. That's right. Just not the bottom one. Hopefully, he'll fix that later on. The bottom will not shift click. I'll put that over here. And the meat will come back and cook that right afterwards. I'm sure that'll be good enough to stay. And we'll put that here. Cool. All right. Let's get the last bit of search we can. Get a little more resources. No. Can't reload that. Okay. So we have 1 shot left in that one. There should be more animals on this side. Looks like we cleared them all off. That's good. There's a wolf over there. Okay. Maybe not all off. Not everybody. Not everybody's gone. Now, I don't want to waste more ammunition. I think we've done enough. There's definitely a bear there. I see it. Yes. You're not going. What are you doing, brother? That's a big... Okay, fucked it. I can't fight him. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh, fucker. Oh man. I barely touched him. Look at that. With 1 shot, it took out 50. It would take all my ammo just to take his ass down. Just fuck off. Alright, I think we're going to finish the episode here, like there, because I'm not going back out. Not now. I'm going to get myself some energy. I'm going to cook up some stuff. Go put my cotton seeds outside. Unless I got another bear out here. No, we don't. We are going to fix our area too. That's the other thing we have to do. That's good. I ain't sure why I'm planting some damn cotton, but I figured I have the seeds, might as well do it. That's good. Let's get our... What day, time of day is it? It's going to set anyways. All right. Change a view of this if we want to. That's true. All right. And... We need to get some water and stuff for these guys. They went down a lot. Split one. And maybe an apple for them. Let's see where his steaks are. Man, he is pissed. I just want my chickens back. No one's gonna get hurt. Water. Food. I got more food for you. Poop. Yeah, poop some more. All right, they're back in there. And we should be okay with this. We can turn on a light once the sun goes down. So that's going to continue to grow overnight. If not, you just wait till next day and it doesn't, you don't have to rush to grow if you want to keep your energy back up. Very cool. Steaks should be ready by now. We'll eat one and keep it over here. That's good. And we actually probably could do the fat rendering while this is on. Bring this one up. 4 is my minimum level I'll do. I don't want to waste too much. I'm not sure what the exact amount. If it would give one, if it would actually give me back one. But I figure 4 is a pretty good, decent number. It brings me almost up 200. So it should be enough to be bringing down some extra biofuel from here. So it's pretty cool. This will render through and give us biofuel. This stove is absolutely awesome. It gives us quite a bit of resources we need. We have enough shit for days here. I should put that in there if we want for mass. That's okay. We'll keep that on us. And the egg, we can drop that off. We have, well, actually, still hungry down there. I'm looking at it now. Yeah, he is pissed. I don't have enough ammo to fight him. Actually, I do. Do they heal? That's a question, actually. That's a good question. Is he... Yeah, they do heal back up. Look at that. They really do heal back up. I should really fix that shit up now and think about it. This guy's been knocking our shit for a while. And I need wood. Any wood hole? I think it's hole, isn't it? Not planks. Shh, get to walk around here and check. There you go. That's 600. There's no damage anywhere? I thought there'd be some damage on a floor or something. Especially that wolf last time, too. Over here, I know I saw him hit the crap out of this area. Do I have to kneel down? Oh, yeah, there we go. Yeah, we did look down and see if there's anything else. Oh, looks like we have a little bit more repairs than I expected. Sounds crazy to walk around like this, but that's the only way it is to crawl. And we need to keep these because, I mean, again, the resources this cost us. Well worthwhile. Ooh. These animals are friggin' destroying our shit here. Our stairs, too. Forgot to check the stairs over here. Alright, so far so good. I mean, it's not a super amount of damage. But I'll go around and fix up all the rest of these suckers here. Make sure we're nice and healthy. Don't want to lose our base. Last thing I want to do, have any kind of issues. My God, shit, these guys are really messing up our crap. Look at all this. Unbelievable. Does the rails get affected by it? No, eh? No, they don't. I'll check out the rest of these. So thank you so much, guys, for being here. You guys are absolutely awesome. And if you like this, don't forget the like button. It's always appreciated. And again, thank you so much. This is the Extra Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.